Now we're going to go over the operator interface. All right, what you have here is the main screen. The only thing the main screen shows is the history. The run screen. You have the start blade button. It does exactly that. It starts the blade. The start slicer button starts the cluster assembly running, which gives you product coming out of the machine. Head speed is how fast you're running the product assembly. You know, it's in strokes per minute. Quick return is a function that allows you to run faster on the backstroke than you run on the front stroke. Okay, this speed right here, speed plus, is how much you're gonna add to the quick return to the speed. All right, your delay time here is the delay time between groups and stacks and shingle, or it's the delay time from the target eye. Your count is how many slices you wanna put out when it's in stack or shingle. Your portion thickness here, that is for the automatic thickness control, that is set in inches. Okay, then you have the four modes. You have the bulk mode, which is slicing all the time, target mode, which runs from the photo eye, shingle, and stack. Setup screen. The water, how often, for how long. Auto pulse is an automatic function so that when it's just running, it gets water. All right, you have the recipe function, give it a number, you store it, it'll store everything from the run screen, and then you can recall them if you want. On the service screen, is password protected. The status screen allows you to see what's wrong with the machine when there's an error. That's one e-stop, you need to acknowledge them. There's the other e-stop. Okay, the wipe down screen here is nothing more to the screen so you can clean it. It says hold for 3 seconds, usually about 5. Okay, one thing I want you to notice, you see the little red line, it says machine not enabled. The blue light isn't enabled. All right, that allows the machine to run. Without the blue light, you can't run. This little button up here, it'll give you a banner that tells you what's wrong all the time. So that's all there is.